Hi guys, it's me, and today I'm going to clean Tabby up because she's pretty dirty. Since she is a pretty old doll, she is from 2008, actually, because I bought her from a friend. It says on the tag over here because you can't even see her, and it is horribly focused. And... does that help? Not very good lighting, but it turns more than on. Anyway, so I'm done, and she is naked today, but I'm going to be cleaning her up. I am going to be washing her hair and using these magic clean erasers. This is the trial because I just got this today because I bought this adorable accessory set from Target, and they gave us a trial bag. Comes with this purple notebook, this adorable fake alligator skin purple pouch agenda thing to put them in, the thing in with two pockets, and a black pen, this adorable yellow bag that does open, and it's like raincoat material. And Kit is wearing the glasses and the scarf, but I'll just show you guys that in some other video. But yeah, and when we went to Target, they had these. It was like a whole bag of cleaning supplies, and this was in there. And it does say extra power, so I'm just going to use this on the arms and legs. Besides, even a non-extra power magic clean eraser could take away the eyebrows, the blush, and the lips. So I'm going to use, like, baking soda or something, but probably not today. And so I have to deliver some Girl Scout cookies soon, so we're going to make this quick. Just open it. I already opened it, so that's why there's tape on it. It feels really weird. Listen to that. Okay, so this video is, like, not stopping at all. I'm sorry. But it will stop. See right there. But what I'm going to do is cut this in half. And also, basically, what a magic eraser is a sponge that is infused with cleaning supplies, which is really great. Crazy. Just kidding. So I'm going to spray it with water. You just have to put water on it. And I'm just going to put this one in here and tape it back down. And throw it over there. Then what we're going to do... take our squirt bottle filled with water, not out of the way, but then what we're going to do is just spray the corner and start cleaning Tabby. So I did finish, and you can see sort of how much dirt the magic eraser picked up. It's just all kind of grayish, and it's dirty on the corner here and right there. And I can definitely see it, but I'm not sure if you guys can see it. There is a major difference between the leg coloring. This one I haven't done, and this one I just did, and I can see a huge difference. I'm not sure if you guys can, but I'm gonna clean this leg and see how much better it looks. Okay, so I'm not even done cleaning this leg, and this is how much it picked up. And I wasn't even close to finishing cleaning that leg, so that is a lot. So I think what I'm gonna do is end up doing this corner on this leg again to see how much, if it's like the side, because this is from the other leg, and then this is from this leg. So I'm really happy to have this. So it does turn out that it was the leg that was more dirty than the other leg, because I used the same spot that I used on the other leg on this leg. Look at that. This leg is very, very dirty, and I'm so glad to be cleaning it. So if you're not really sure how the magic eraser works, I'm going to show you guys on one of the arms that I'm going to do now. So basically, the legs are so much better. I think it was really the feet, because I could see, like, dirt in here and stuff. So I'm really glad to have this. I definitely recommend it if you've had a doll for a long time. Just don't use it on the face.
So basically, here's how you do it. You take your magic eraser and you spray a corner. Doesn't matter, just pick a corner. And you spray it with water. And since it's infused with cleaning supplies, you just take it and you clean only the doll's arms and legs and hands too. And it works wonders. You don't want to clean the body, like the cloth and stuff, but this works really good. Great. So then after that, you're going to wipe it off with a paper towel. And you'll see a huge difference. And then just look at your magic eraser and see how much dirt it picked up. It picks up a lot of dirt. What I'm going to do is cut this because I think that I can use this side as well, because I'm going to use this side on the other arm.
And by the way, this was just one of the trial sizes. It came with one big magic eraser. So I can, like, cut it up and stuff, and I can still use this in case, like, I'm going to use this one, so since it's small, and then I'm just going to kind of get on the face without touching the eyebrows, the cheeks, or the, lips. So I'm just going to do the other arm, and then I'll get back to you guys. So guys, I'm just saying, you might, if your dolls are really dirty, you might want to get, like, a pack of magic erasers, or even just see if they have any trial ones, if they're passing them out. It is still kind of white, like, in the middle and stuff. and on this side, so I can use this more. But I can see the tabby's skin looks much better. It used to be kind of dark colored, her arms and legs. It used to be kind of dark colored and shiny, like really shiny. And I used the magic eraser, and it made it look much better. Like, it wasn't all dark colored. And I could really see Tabby's true skin color coming back. So this works wonders, guys, and lots of people use it. So it doesn't, like, make their skin a different color or anything. If anybody says that, just don't believe them, because it's not true. It doesn't take away the color on the vinyl. The vinyl color, it's just going to stay there. It's not going to change color or anything. See, I just quickly did the leg again, just a little bit of it. Look how much it picked up. So this is a great product. I definitely recommend it if you have a dirty doll. Oh, and by the way, this is the scarf and the glasses from the accessory set. So what you do not want to do is brush out her hair, because then it defeats the whole purpose of you washing her hair. You just want to let her hair dry. Don't use a blow dryer. Sorry. Don't use a curling iron, and do not use a flat iron. And I don't suggest washing dolls' hair like Kit and Lindsay, because it could get into their eyes very easily. And I'm not really that, like, concerned about it getting on the wig cap, because lots of people, they've been saying, well, if you get water in the wig cap, it's not like it's going to pop right off. So, yeah. I'm just going to let Tabby sit here and let her hair dry, and I'll get back to you guys when it is dry. Hi, guys. So, it's about 6:10 or around there, the time, about 6:10 p.m. So, it is kind of dark out. It's not super dark out. If you want to see that, there's still some light, but I have my lights on. But not that you guys wanted to know that. So, her hair started drying at around 5:20 p.m., and so it's been less than an hour, but almost an hour. And her hair is very close to drying. I think in about 10 minutes, it'll be dry. So, it takes about an hour for the hair to dry. But still, do not brush it right away, and don't just pull her hair up into, like, a braid or something. But also, when you wash your doll's hair, it's also a good way to kind of get rid of the bumps in braids and stuff. So, I'm not sure if that's true, but that is what I've heard, so, I don't know. But I did do a little more of the Mr. Clean Magic Eraser, and her skin looks so great, and I'm so happy that they have this invention. Look at that, it's so ugly. But you don't want to do it too much. I think I might be doing it a little too much, because I love clean dolls. I feel like I've just received a new doll, but the doll's hair wasn't, like, perfect quality. Except if I got a doll like that, then I would obviously return it. But if I ever have my friend over again, she has McKenna, Kanani, and Grace. Grace is perfectly fine, but McKenna and Kanani, they need makeovers. We've washed their hair a lot of times, and their skin is really dirty. So I bet if we use the magic eraser, it'll look so much better. So next time we have, like, a sleepover, I'll say, hey, why don't you bring over McKenna and Kanani, either as well or just them. I got a trial pack of Mr. Clean magic erasers, and they work wonders. So, yeah. And I used a lot of water as well, so I'm going to have to refill that. But now I'm just going to brush her hair, because it's pretty dry. So, yeah. I'm still going to let it dry. If it's not dry by tonight, I'll check it tomorrow morning, but I'm probably not going to film that. Definitely not if it's tomorrow morning, because then I don't want to wake everybody up, because, you know, school. And I have an older brother and an older sister, so, yeah. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Tabby looks so much better, and I'm really happy. Magic Clean Eraser, they come in different packs than this, but they have, like, Selecticize and all that, and it is really great. I definitely recommend it. If you find them and your dolls aren't the best condition, this is the best to get their skin cleaned, but just don't put it on the eyebrows or the lips. The cheeks are actually fine, as long as you don't, like, scrub it 60 million times. But her hair is just gonna dry, and she has layered hair, so it's fine if her ends don't lie flat. I've heard this thing called icing their hair. I'm gonna have to look that up and see what it is. Like, what it does, but I have done it a couple times. I never really saw a difference, but I think I'm gonna do that again. She looks much better, and thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope this actually helped you guys. So, bye!